Hey, what's up? It's Comic95, the Savior, and thank you so much for sticking around with my channel. If you have already subscribed, I really appreciate it. And if not, of course, please like, comment, and subscribe. Please excuse the bad quality of my videos, especially right now. I just moved again, and I will have to explain everything that's been going on, but my life has been so crazy here the past 5-6 months. I'm hoping by next month in December, I can get into a more regular schedule with uploading. I would like to start uploading videos every single day. I have a million ideas of stuff that I would like to show and bring to you guys. So I really, really, really would appreciate it if you have any kind of ideas, if you would send them to me by email, message me on Instagram, Twitter, whatever. I read all of my comments, all of my messages, even if they're nasty and mean, and you know, you can call me whatever you want to. I've heard it all at this point. But of course, I really, really appreciate the positive things that you guys say. I literally take screenshots of the comments that people leave me and messages. They always make my day, and I really feel like God like has you guys send me positive feedback and messages with compliments and questions. Always when I'm in the middle of having a bad day, it really means the world to me. It makes me feel so much better, and it inspires me to continue to create content and to write about stuff and come up with new ideas. So thank you, thank you, thank you so much. I'm very sorry that I haven't been consistent. I haven't forgot all of the videos that I promised I was going to make and things that I was going to talk about. I really want my channel to be informative. I know that a lot of people that vlog just make it all about themselves, where it's like, oh, look at me, I'm in Japan, look, I have money, look, I'm buying expensive stuff. And I'm not gonna lie, of course, I do want to do that stuff too, and I will, and I have, but I don't want it to just be that. I really want to help people. I want people to you know, get the information that I wish I had before I came here. So like for myself, I feel like I'm, you know, can't think of the word to use, but kind of like I'm having to dig, or you know, make the way, lead the path or something, to figure out what to do, because there's no information. And providing other people in my, you know, circumstances or that are in similar situations with information that I found very valuable. So I hope that I can bring a lot more helpful content for those of you guys that are in Japan or that want to come to Japan. So far, video ideas that I've been given that I plan to make is how did I get to Japan, like what did I come here for, etc., about my relationship, about working here, about, you know, the school that I was going to. And I get a lot of questions about my hair and about jobs here, obviously, because those are my two most watched videos at this moment. Oh, and number three, about, you know, is Japan safe? So I really want to answer all of those questions that everyone has. Just giving you guys a quick update. I have moved. I am currently living in Osaka right now. I'm hoping that this is just going to be temporary. It's for work. I really don't like Osaka. I prefer Kyoto, and obviously I'm really a Tokyo girl at heart, but I'll get into all of that stuff later. My life has been super, super stressful. I have had run-ins with, you know, stalkers. I had a crazy situation with the police. Things have just been, you know, ridiculous. So it's been really, really hard for me to actually find the time to write or to make videos between work and having to worry about my own personal safety. My channel is so small, but I'm actually amazed at how many people have, you know, found me through other means of social media, not even just, you know, like Instagram, but like other apps, as well as in real life. And I have to obviously, you know, take care of myself. I am my own priority. And you know, I felt like my life was in jeopardy. I've actually had somebody that was stalking me, and I had to contact the police. That was a very scary situation, and I plan to do a story time on that. So that's that. Anyway, I haven't forgot about you guys. I really hope that if you haven't already, please subscribe and watch some of my other videos, like, comment, give me ideas. I want more ideas. I really take your ideas seriously. If you have any questions that you'd like to ask, please leave them down below. If for some reason I didn't see your comment on a video, please email your question to me. I reply to all of my emails. So again, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate you. Please stick around and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Thank you so much. This is Comic95, the Savior, and I am signing off. Goodbye.